Hey everybody, it is Kitty Sims Gamer and I am here on the realm and I decided to go out hunting out in the forest. So found some King Kilrogs here, but actuality I think I want this one. Alrighty, because my health is lower now, so I hope everybody is having an awesome Sunday. Go. I would like to find the King Kilrogs. So let's teleport. We will go to Droom. There we go. I wonder where the King Kilrogs are. Oh, let's try this one. Oh, that's better. It's a few of them. And looks like he's not stunned now. And that is why I you And we got all those statues. And I just leveled to 402. Alrighty. We are going to fight this Damien King. Okay. There we go. So moving on along. Okay, this one has a pretty high health. Alrighty. go to options for a minute. We need to turn the volume down. There. I don't even know how that did that. Because I thought I had it down before. There are not that many mobs out today. Let's see, where else can I go looking around? Let's see what's out here. Oh, can't go that way. Okay, this isn't going to work. So, I've been in here in Droom. This is really getting tricky. So we're back out in the Barrens. Well, apparently I'm being jumped, so we'll go ahead and get him. There we go, and we just got another statue. Anyhow, this is up. Oh, I'm getting jumped again. I might be close to leveling. So as we complete this fight, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, and hit the notification bell for more videos. Okay, that was lame. I think he stunned me and then he unstuns me. But anyhow, this is going to conclude my episode today. And until next time, bye-bye.